Hello, I am Olivier Georgeon with the Silex group in the Lyris department at the University of Lyon. And together with my colleagues, we present this free online course on developmental artificial intelligence. We hope to promote the developmental AI research agenda while spreading the current state of the art. Developmental AI is a new branch of AI that aims to create an artificial system that can develop autonomously like a newborn baby. If implemented in a robot, it will initially behave like a kitten or a puppy that explores and plays with its environment.
Oh,
hey! The very long-term objective would be to create a version capable of reaching human-level intelligence. It goes beyond mere sensory-motor adaptation because it involves autonomous goal construction, self-motivation, and playful behavior. It involves fundamental questions of cognition, such as autonomous sense-making, individual choices, creativity, and free will. The mechanisms at play precede and ground higher-level intelligence, such as problem-solving, symbolic reasoning, and language acquisition. A key feature of developmental learning algorithms is to generate self-programming. Self-programming means that the data that is learned can be re-executed by the system itself. This radically differentiates developmental learning algorithms from traditional machine learning, such as neural networks and reinforcement learning, which learn weights and parameter values. Self-programming raises many questions. For example, learning executable code to what end? This is the problem of the agent's intrinsic motivation. What programming language and execution engine for the learned code? This is the problem of the agent's cognitive architecture, or even how to assess the capacity to self-program. The course will teach you the necessary background in cognitive science to answer these questions, specifically constructivist epistemology, biologically inspired cognitive architecture, and the theories of situated cognition and inaction. You will be offered different activities in order to analyze and reflect upon these theories, individually or collaboratively. Optional programming activities will also teach you to design robots or virtual agents such as the sharks shown in this video. These sharks generate natural learning behaviors such as playing together and exploring a dynamic and imprecise environment without ontological assumption about the object that they may encounter. The developmental AI team at the University of Lyon hopes to see you in the MOOC.